Childhood was pretty much riding up and down all these lanes of the orchard on a little Z50 or a Exciter 440 snowmobile. You know, I was always so excited when there was a little bit of snow on the ground. I asked my dad if it's time for the snowmobile yet. He's like, nope, that's an inch of snow, son. We have to wait for 6 at least. And I would just sit there and wait every morning. I'd see more snow. Is it time yet? So yeah, it was a fun place to grow up, that's for sure.
Timber sled plus wicked snow covered backcountry equals some of the craziest lines you can think up.